I'm Jillian Thompson, conservation engineer with the Nature Conservancy in Rhode Island. We're here today at the Main Street Westerly boat ramp providing an update on the construction. Today we started laying down the new boat ramp, placing the concrete slabs. Each of the slabs are 10 feet long, 4 feet wide. They weigh about 4,000 pounds each, and they have a tongue and groove system of fitting together. They kind of fit together like puzzle pieces, so we get the first two set, and then we work our way from the bottom to the top, and they just fit together nicely. The ramp is a little bit longer than the previous ramp that was here. Users were experiencing a lot of sinkholes when launching and retrieving their boats, which causes problems and makes it more difficult. So those issues have been addressed with this new ramp. It will take approximately 2 to 3 days to get all of the slabs placed, and then we will be moving on to installing the new piles and floating docks. And at that point, we'll be wrapping up the project.